I made this pot from wild clay that I dug up myself, and after giving it a week or so to dry, I pit-fired it in this homemade kiln. Here's how it went. So I let this initial fire burn for about an hour before coming back to check on it and cover it up. It burned overnight, and here were the results.